Today, the special counsel in a federal case against Trump asked the judge to ban his lawyers from bringing politics into the trial. Jack Smith filed a 20-page request about raising political issues or arguments in front of the jury. Examples, saying the prosecution is vindictive or blaming President Joe Biden. The trial on charges of election interference is scheduled for March 4th in Washington.